Of a fucking choice. It was just like really fucking distressing because at one point, like I thought he was gonna make it. Like they couldn't get a heartbeat and everything. Like, I thought he was gonna pull through because, like, they'd already declared him, and all of a sudden, like he started coughing and everything. Like he was talking, he said he couldn't feel his legs. He was like, oh, I guess the vest like saved me or something like that. And then I was like, Jeremy, like, what the fuck? You scared me. I'm gonna fucking kill you to make you through this because, you just scared the shit out of me. And like, he started to crash again, and they fucking rushed us out of the room. And I don't know. I don't know. I just.
On 11/26/2021, Senators Don Payne, Jeremy, and Jay Vaughn passed a bill named the Willie Bum Wasson Act, the City Limits Management Act. Basically, anyone they don't like, they basically get banned from the city for a certain amount of time, and you get a certain amount of time to fight the act. But wait. When did this all begin? This all started because of my not so long criminal history, and he stated on Twitter that he wanted to deport me. I don't have a screenshot of this, but he did say that. And I heard him talking about body dumping me when he called the cops on me because he thought I was going to kidnap him, which I wasn't going to. So Willie Bum found him inside of PDM, and he confronted him about his accusations and the Banishment Act. But by this time, I'm pretty sure the Banishment Act was removed by the government because, 100% it was unfair. That's him.
Yeah, that's him. That's one of them. That's Jeremy.
I'm scared.
Get him.
I'm scared.
No, get the fuck in there, Willy Bum, and do something. Don't be a pussy your whole life.
Jeremy!
Hey, Willy.
Jeremy.
When I showed up at the parking lot and you weren't there, man.
Parking lot?
Yeah, I had a phone call with you like an hour or so ago, and you told me to meet you at LaGuardia parking or something like that, and I got there and you weren't there.
Did you do something to me?
I was coming there to give you an apology that you had asked for, but are you accusing me of something else? What happened?
You know, the other week when you were talking to that one guy, like, this is probably like a while ago.
Really bummer. Are you talking to this guy or not?
I'm trying to, but he's on his phone.
So? You gonna take that disrespect, Willie Bum?
Are you gonna disrespect me by taking another phone call, bro?
I'm sorry, justice never waits, Willie Bum.
Stick up for yourself, Willie Bum.
Come on!
Keep going.
Alright, sorry about that, Lucky.
Willie Bum, keep going.
Oh, wait, it was Lucky.
Yeah, it was Lucky.
He's such a nice guy.
He's a nice guy.
Yeah, he is a nice guy. He was having some trouble with one of my cadets.
When you first got senator, I don't know if it was like.
I just want you to know I like your hair now. It's very nice.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Just trying to flatter you.
I heard you talking about body dumping me, right? In the parking lot. When you remember when you? No.
I do not recall that at all.
Remember when you called the police in the parking lot at the Alto Street Apartments, right?
And when you were like threatening me, telling me that I smelled nice.
You did smell nice, yeah. Well, you said you called the police saying, oh, he's gonna take me hostage, blah blah. All I said was your hair smelled nice. That's all that happened, right?
That, you don't find
then,
that.
If I
walked up to you after you and you did the, you smell so nice. That was kind of
hot. You got to admit.
I mean.
Listen. When you were talking to another guy, and for some reason you thought I couldn't hear you, and I heard you talking about, body dumping Woolly Bum, or something like that, or body dump him.
I'm pretty sure I said something along the lines of, if he doesn't behave, someone is probably going to body dump him.
So you just...
Wow, no, can you believe this, Woolly Bum?
No, I was a concerned citizen. That's why I had the EMS.
So you're saying if I didn't be, so you're saying if I didn't behave, someone's gonna body dump me. And then whoopie doopie doo. You told mm-hmm. and then you tell me, mm-hmm. and then you tell me to go somewhere, and you tell me to go somewhere.
I asked you, was there anywhere we can meet so I could give you this apology that you were demanding
and then,
of just me,
oh,
not the other three senators that all
and whoopie doopie doo. At that exact moment, I black out. None of these things are looking good.
If we were to hold a
you were the one that wanted the bill. You were the one that wanted to deport me. Mm-hmm. You're the one that was talking about body dumping. Mm-hmm. You're the one,
no.
And you told me to go to a location mm-hmm. where
no,
I blacked out at.
So this is the thing, Willy Bum. Are you making an accusation? Because mm-hmm. if you are making an accusation, you're doing it in front of three other people, which mm-hmm. does make it defamation and libel and slander.
Three other people and one woman, right, Jeremy?
Oh, only three people? You told thousands of people that I was a menace. Get out of here. Get out of here.
A criminal record that rivals.
Get out of here. The day after the confrontation, Willy Bum gets alerted by Twitter that Jeremy is going to be having a press conference where Willy Bum plans an assassination attempt. Speed! Go right, nuts.
Pay the till.
Donuts. Sorry for the rush, but oh my goodness. I have an opportunity to do something right now.
Take it.
Go. Oh my goodness.
It's okay, Benji. He'll be gone soon.
Oh my goodness.
Slaves, that too. That was pretty bad. Yeah.
So what's happening?
All right, guys. So we got a press conference here. All right. Thank you all for coming. My name is Senator Alsacker. As you know, I have I've been kind of striking out lately on the legislation that I've been putting forward. For example, my increase to the minimum wage was brought down by two senators. Then we had some legislation for Banishment Act that we had to repel due to some civil rights issues.
It was fair.
But we did some traffic law things, and that was exciting. But listen, crime in the city is way, way too high, okay? Mm-hmm. Way too fucking high. Mm-hmm. People are getting robbed, and fucking drugs are everywhere, and fucking Evangelico gets fucking
people
hit.
People robbing Evangelicos, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, it's just fucking ridiculous, right? Mm-hmm. Fucking disgusting.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm. And
too much drugs on the street.
Yeah, mm-hmm. and like Pearls is a fucking always getting shot up these days, mm-hmm. and
yeah.
it's just fucking disgusting. Okay, so you know what? The old world order, mm-hmm. Is fucking mm-hmm. is fucking not working, right? Right. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna be introducing legislation
mm-hmm.
to enact the purge.
Excuse me.
Totally not illegal. Oh wait! Did you tell him that? Did you talk to him?
And that way, citizens can take care of the that they have with people
yeah.
like Willy Bob Wasting.
Where's Willy Bob?
You know? Yeah.
Right there.
Wait, he's here?
Oh, he's gonna snap. What the fuck?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Whoa. Over there. He's got a gun. Oh, my God.
Okay.
You fucking dumbass.
What are you doing, bro?
You fucking dummy! Don't worry, I'll take him to tilt. Hey, don't rob him! Don't rob him! Don't take his gun! Let the
Yo,
cops
what happened?
With him. That's attempted assassination political Senate. That is terrorism.
Come on,
sir. Next time initiate. Sir, next time initiate.
Initiate.
How much?
You fucking dummy!
Come on,
literally
Jesus.
A dumbass?
Did he get Jeremy?
You absolute menace. No wonder you got sent to Palito, you fucking cumsuck dumbag.
You just killed the senator. It was pretty brutal.
Come here, bitch.
Fuck, man.
Yeah.
Damn.
Come here, bitch. Dumbass?
Damn, bro.
Don't take anything.
I'm taking his fucking clothes off.
Hey. I'm going to say this right now. Everyone,
no,
back the
stop.
Fuck off. Everyone, right
whoa.
Now.
Whoa.
This guy's going away for the fucking prison for life, man.
I ain't taking anything.
Back up.
Take anything.
Don't point
back
your
up,
gun at
up.
My face.
I'll fucking shoot you in the face if you don't back the fuck up.
Okay, and
yo,
I
yo, we need medics over to fucking...
support you.
Someone get medics, please.
I ain't gonna unfucking shoot you
what
in the face.
What the fuck?
No, no, no.
We're fucking shit. Hard, man.
See, this is why we can't have nice things.
No. The gas enact the fucking perch. Train your police officers better. Punk.
Give him mouth-to-mouth until I got the beats. Go.
Wake up, Jeremy.
Yeah, someone want to go tell that chick that I'm not having a go at her. And just if we fuck this
don't
dude up,
don't
it means
go
that we can't get the cops involved.
Bye.
I need my mommy. I need my mommy.
Jeremy,
really bum trying to fucking check out fucking Jeremy.
I don't want to see this scumbag get off on a technicality, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But again, like, people were just continuing, so I needed to fucking... I needed to take control, that's all that was. So...
I'm gonna kill you, man, if you don't get your ass up, man.
Help! Help me! He's dead!
Pussy.
Help me!
Ain't nobody helping you, fucking cocksucker! Fuck you, man!
I might just take care of him, man.
Was he not banned for like 10 days?
Get me.
I...
Shut your mouth, scumbag.
I will praise
don't
you one day.
To the side.
I will praise you.
Prop his head up with something.
I was.
Hey, you shut your fucking mouth, you cocksucker.
Can someone get this asshole out of here?
This is for the Senate, bro.
No.
You took his scrap away, bro.
No.
Doesn't matter.
Let's not do that. Let's
gotta pay the price.
He has no pulse. There's no.
You gotta pay your price.
Come back right now, bro.
The body to rotate this to the side. He's not death growling yet. He can still make it.
I'm at Pillbox. I need someone to come to Pillbox and lock this place the fuck down right now.
Oh, goodness. Oh.
Okay, scumbag.
Oh!
Why?
Oh!
Never
mind. Oh!
Think I was done,
oh!
Bitch?
Stop.
Oh,
stop, boys.
Goodness. Oh, goodness.
Fucking bitch.
He's dead. Yep, he's fucked.
Yeah.
What? Who the fuck let him? This guy out the same asylum.
The assassination of.
Listen.
Jeremy. I don't know if Jeremy's actually dead right now or if he's just.
Wow. Why?
ICU,
why?
But he's at Pillbox right now.
You know, you guys never detain people that I say that chop me. You guys just do absolutely nothing and let them kidnap me. You guys are pieces of shit, you know that?
Yeah.
Ever since the assassination of the senator, Willy Bum Wasson has been in prison for 7 days. IRL days, actually. I believe that they have basically no proof and most of the witnesses are criminals. So I'm gonna try to say, since they're criminals, they can't really say statements on another criminal. That is what I basically was going to say, but they haven't been doing the trial. They said, oh, tomorrow's gonna be the trial for 5 days. Oh, tomorrow. And it's been 7 days. And they recently told me the trial was gonna be yesterday, but there was a PD meeting. There was a meeting at MRPD. That's why the trial didn't happen. So, day 7 of in prison. This is the most unorganized thing ever. Like, If you wanted someone to quit a roleplay server, you would do exactly this. You set up a great plan for content. Yeah, Jeremy did actually CK too, by the way. He was a planned thing and everything, but this whole trial thing is a complete mess, and I don't know. It's a complete mess. They you know what the funniest thing about it is too? My lawyer left the Discord of Notorious because of how bad they're handling this entire thing. If I wasn't a content creator on Notorious, I probably would have left too. But I enjoy my time on Notorious. Notorious is a very fun server. It has a bunch of bad role players, but the server itself is very well developed. And the staff, Most of them are fantastic. Fantastic. I don't want to leave Emporius. I just want the process to just be better. Just get over with it. Just be over with it. Just, I don't know. It's not hard. It's a roleplay server. It's not fucking real life. I don't understand why they're taking so long for this trial. It does not make sense. There's no evidence I did it, and it just does not make any sense. It really doesn't. I love Notorious. I'm not gonna stop playing on it unless they put me in for the nines, which they said it only lasts for 7 days, and it's been 7 days. So if I get pled, if I plead not guilty, or actually, I mean guilty, then I'm just gonna be let go anyways. Knowing them, they would probably change their minds, which that would be a separate video. Hopefully that doesn't happen. I love Notorious. Hey, did you enjoy this video? Then leave a like on this video and a comment. If you leave a like and a comment, you help me go on YouTube's recommended page so I get more viewers and subscribers. Yes, the like button still works even though the dislike button is disabled. So leave a like and a comment. Subscribe and turn on post notifications to get notified whenever I upload a video, even though my upload schedule is down below. And sometimes I upload more or less than the upload schedule. Join the Discord, follow the Instagram, and follow my Twitch to know if I will do that. And I do daily streams on Twitch. I've been doing daily streams for 4 months now. So, do join them all, click them all, everything's in the description. See you next time. If I ever make a next GTA video at this point, goodness gracious.